we're gonna get the eggs going. The eggs, we're gonna try the eggs. We're gonna separate the eggs. The yellow and the egg yolk. We're gonna do a half. So, what we're trying to do here, get the eggs going, so we know what we're doing exactly with the process of the bread pudding.
Un sabor delicioso y la ventaja de poderse disfrutar en cualquier lugar. ¡Ay, qué vamos! ¡Sí!
Déjame que te digo algo. Ahora sientan las bolsas para disfrutarse donde sea. Descubre lo delicioso. ¿A la alberca? Claro que sí, pero ni creas que me voy a poner traje de cuando te pido que me diga tu mamá.
Now we have to pull the eggs to the milk, cream, and now it's set. See the bus is coming up here. Creating the juice to it. Selecting all the croissant. Then it's coming up. So all the sauce left in it. Now we're going to finish it with this squeeze here. And after this one, we're going to take. Sugar is aquí. Bueno. Now, what we're going to do right now, we're going to go with the process of the eggs. Very fluffy. Mix it all together. First thing what we have to do, we have to fill up with the water, the salt of the pan. So we have to have that cold water going on. I have to keep filling the water. I want to fill up half of the creme brulee.
Half of the dish. Halfway.
The creme brulee ceramic, yeah. I have to pass it half so it doesn't dry the whole thing up nice. I'm looking at it right now. It's coming the right way. Okay, now this has been done. Of course, we do gonna cook it. 275 for 1 hour. know, you like that bread put in cheese.
Yeah, it's nice. Well, it's a technology. It's just a chip for the computer. Just an image.
Yeah. And this is what we do about that.
Okay, that's it, I'm done.
It's like quickly.
Yeah,
it's no, like. You shouldn't be talking now.
No, غادي يقطعوا غادي يخليوها شويه شي وحدين
يلا كنقول لي هو خارج دابا
اوكي سو